He was right.
Wow. Look at this place.
Waka, I'm in.
Amazing, right? These High Republic cruisers were something special. Nav computer will be on.
K-Vess. We meet at last.
Who are you?
Saving you was hard. I'd rather not kill you.
This! Run! No good double-crossing Mino. He was just after my ship. Come on, Nish. This way! With the nav computer and your repairs, how much am I gonna owe you?
Okay, we're friends. We'll get to that.
I wouldn't call us friends.
You will, because I just found you an EML 850 compatible nav computer. And since I know what I'm doing, it's free.
What's the catch?
No catch. There's this old wreck buried in Amberine, and it's loaded with compatible parts.
It's not stripped already?
Look, I mean, we tried. The winds picked up and not all of us have fancy speeders. Then part of it collapsed and sealed it off.
Can't I just, like, boost one off a Pike cruiser or something?
Not possible. Trailblazer's a custom job. Off-the-shelf parts won't cut it. You're lucky I even remember this wreck. Even luckier that I have a plan. I just, need a Class 11 power core.
And where exactly am I supposed to get that?
All kinds of places. Like, you know, Imperial compounds.
We barely made it out of that space station alive. You trying to get me locked up?
I'm just trying to get your ship fixed. You're welcome. And don't die, all right?
Keep it quiet, buddy. Thank you.
I'm at that Imperial compound, Walker.
Good. Now remember, Class 11 Power Core. It'd probably be near an engineering area, but somewhere a little more secure. Maybe look for an office, a smaller room.
Sometimes I think about what we were like as raw recruits. We've come a long way. That's true.
Rough nights at the cantina. Nowhere else to blow off some steam.
Trust anyone around here.
What's your status? Over.
Our unit always gets the worst jobs. Is cramped, but there are worse places to live.
Uh-huh. What the?
We should invest.
Hey, this area's restricted.
Let's see what that was.
I do my job and I don't ask questions. Roger. All fine so far.
What was that?
Yep, still... What the...
This looks like an engineering area.
Nix, attack.
No!
That's a power core.
Nix, do your thing. Class 11. Perfect.
All clear.
Time to distract them, Nix.
Get rid of that thing!
All right, Nix. Go get him. Get him, Nix.
Interesting.
Nav computer, it'll be pretty easy to find, right?
You just need to get through the maze of hallways, climb through some ancient rubble, and hope the whole thing doesn't cave in on you.
Oh, easy then. What do I do?
All right. Install the power core and hit the capacitor with your ion blaster module. With the core in place, the door should open right up.
Core goes here, I guess. Let's power up the core. He was right. Wow. Look at this place. Waka, I'm in.
Amazing, right? These High Republic cruisers were something special. Nav computer will be on the bridge, so good luck. How's it going?
A hyperdrive doesn't really need a nav computer to work, right?
As long as you don't mind ending up in a black hole, no.
Oh, great. And I'm guessing the bridge is still further in.
Hey, if it was easy to get to, that computer would be gone by now.
Figure out where the bridge is. Waka, this thing is falling apart around me.
Why do you think we stopped scrapping it? Everyone figured it wasn't worth the risk.
Except you.
It's a calculated risk, Kay. And I'm good at math.
this the ship's reactor? Like the weight of the bridge is shut. Maybe if we get the reactor going. I need to get power to the ship somehow. I think I'm at the reactor.
That's your best bet. It's probably a multi-step activation from bottom to top. If it works at all. Should warm it up.
reactors up. Now, let's see if it'll power the rest of the ship. Okay, I think we gotta climb up to the top. Waka, I think I'm almost there.
That's great.
Yeah. You okay?
Huh? Oh, yeah. Just fixing the trailblazer. Hurry it up, okay?
A way to get that lift to come down. Thank you. Walker, I made it.
Huh? Oh, yeah, perfect. Nav computer will be in the console.
Okay. I can't pry this open. I think it needs authorization. All right, authorization granted. Just grab the nav computer and...
Those are Zarek Bash agents. How did they find us?
Right about this, Nix. Let's grab it and go. Now. This looks like a nav computer.
Don't be mad, Kay. I mean, I knew what she needed. I know what she's been through. I'm the one who fixed her.
You're gonna kill me for a
ship? For the Trailblazer. Zarek Bash wanted you alive, but I can't afford any loose ends.
Neither can I. Vale, right? If this is about Lyra's ship or the Rebels, it's just a big, big misunderstanding.
I don't care. At least hear me out.
This way!
Banish found us. This is bad. I knew we were here too long. Come on! Okay, let's just take a second here. Enough. Just come quietly. Who are you?
Run. I said, run.
Whose droid was that? No. We need to get out of here, Nix. Keep running. We'll jump to anywhere else, if the ship's even there. Oh, this can't keep happening. From now on, it's just you and me, Nix, like it should be. We need to get out of here.
She'll be here any minute, I'm sure.
You hear that, Nix?
Cave Vess. We meet at last.
Who are you?
Saving you was hard. I'd rather not kill you.
You have a name?
Jaylen Vrax. And I hear you got into Sliro's mansion without these.
Where'd you get this?
It's what I do. Secrets, contacts, credits. I'm the one who brings them all together.
Tink Ferrick. This really is Sliro's mansion, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. And the schematics for a safe filled with 157 million credits worth of unmarked Beskar ingots. And I can get you inside.
Uh-huh. You got a droid smith to shut up that gatekeeper? Enough explosives to blow through that chromium time lock.
And don't forget, Sliro's amped up security since your last little visit. You'll need 2 slicers to get in.
Get in? How about getting out? If it wasn't for Nix, I'd be in the ground.
You'd need an enforcer.
You'd need a whole crew.
That's right. With half the prize to split however you like.
This job, it's a death wish.
Well, you're already dead, okay? Sliro runs the most lethal syndicate I've ever seen, and he wants you gone. You want to live? Push back. Rob his fortune, buy your freedom.
That easy. There's a reason people like me don't push back on people like Sliro. Survival.
Exactly. And I, for one, am tired of fighting for the scraps left by rich, overdressed tyrants like Sliro. This is our chance. You and I can break him, together.
You really don't like this guy.
I'm just trying to tip the scales for people like us, Kay. What do you think?
I'm in.
ND5 has the list. Track him down, get our crew. Oh, and don't stab me in the back. Andy's programmed to make sure that doesn't happen. Galaxy is yours.
You believe that?
I believe if you follow the plan, no one gets hurt.
Great. We'll be right back.
Jalen's heist has to work. I mean, Zarek Besh can't catch us if we disappear.